and welcome back to Sadie's Spincraft. I've made a bit of a boo-boo. I have already recorded and everything for this review. It's a good job I only did half of the custom blend, which is this beautiful, beautiful Roving. Well, it's not Roving, it's Comb Top. And it is gorgeous. And I was doing two different spins. So I've just done the one where I just break it up and spin it. And I did film it all. And I was just going into editing. And I did something and deleted the whole lot. So this is how the first part turned out. That will be spun back on itself from the centre pole ball, and this one you'll see shortly. I'm gonna make into puny rags, which are really, really small. It's a different way of doing raw lags without a blending board or hand carders or a drum carder or something like that. And so yeah, I'll be back in a minute with that prep. So enjoy. Also, I forgot to mention, this is a review on Wonderful Wool by Naomi, who I found on Instagram, and she has an Etsy shop. She's from England, and so far I would urge anyone to try her out because this is just gorgeous. It's where it is, there it is. It's 100 gram of 20% BFL, 20% Corriedale, 20% Merino, 20% Bamboo, and 20% Super Bright Nylon, which is Firestar in the Spinner's World. So yes, it's going to be a lot of fun, and I don't know if you can see that, if I do that. Wonderful Wool, can't really see, no, well anyway, I will try and link it down below. I don't think it'll go straight to her. I might just have to put the name of her Etsy shop, because I don't know how to do links very well. Not through my phone anyway. So yeah, I'll be back again soon. So, I hope you can see this. These are what we're going to be making. It would have been twice the width if I hadn't have naffed up the original filming. So I'll leave them so you can see them like that. And this is a different way to make raw lags, or four legs, or whatever you want to call them. So I'm just going to slowly and gently just draft some of that out. Lay it down, just make sure it's nicely spread out, nice and even. Take my pen, I hope you can see this. I'm just going to roll that up. Separate and carry on rolling. So just roll that on, slide off the pen. There we go. A little puny roll lug that can go with its little friends. So again, I'll do it this way so you can see. I'm just gonna draft. Lay it out nice and even, and roll it up best I can. Draft it off, keep rolling. That's that done. Oh, we lost that one. There you go. cute little puny Rolex. And I'm hoping that I can sort of like keep the colours together, but with the way I split it the first time round, I'm not too confident it'll stay together, so I've moved away, haven't I? Can't move you any further back because of where I've got my wire. So, get that all on. Start rolling. And I do it like this onto there, so it's like it's drafting, it's got a bit of something behind it. So, now I've drafted that, I can carry on rolling. There we go. Look. So you can see that we do have the colours in lines, and I'm hoping that we'll get the silver, then the purple, then the pink, and not as much Barbara Paulin as what it's done with this. Yeah, can you see? So that's my hopes. So, we shall carry on. I do like playing with fibre. I think we have movage from the teenager upstairs. Oh, it even goes on my finger. So, I'm going to go through and make all these. I'll come back shortly and show you where I've got to. let go. Should never let go. Okay, I am choosing not to be perfect on this one. I want thick and thin yarn. That's just because for to do it all so fine, you won't see all these beautiful colours going in through it. It'd just be a purple yarn. And I wanted you to be able to see the pinks and the blues and the turquoises and the lilacs going through. On the last one, not a very good join, but it'll strengthen up and supply it. There's that beautiful yarn. See, that won't be much. There you go. Lovely, beautiful yarn. I shall see you soon when I've got it off the bobbin and I'm dressed. So what's happened there is it's underspun. So I just need to get where it went all funny. Place that back together. I am curious to see how different it is making raw eggs out of it. Oh, got my fingers stuck there.
Like a cake.
Of course you can. Well, I shall be back shortly when I finish playing this to show you the end results. No, Kimmy wants to make another cake. So yeah, I'll be back shortly with the end results of both yarns. And hi, so it's time to show you the final result. So this was the one I had done yesterday where I hadn't done raw lags, I'd just spun it straight from the comb top, and it turned out beautiful. And I thought, oh, well, we'll try raw lags on the second one, seeing as I deleted all my work. And guess what? It turned out exactly the same. So, at least I know now, if I get a custom blend, doesn't matter if I do raw lags with it, or if I do it from comb top. They are exactly the same. It is a beautiful comb top to work with. I recommend anybody, if you can, to check out Wonderful Wool by Naomi on Etsy. And you could also have this beautiful yarn. So this is day 2 and 3. We're going for 2 and 3 now because I did 2 yesterday, deleted it all, and done number 3. All at the same time. So there we go. Can't even tell I've done 2 different sorts. But that's good. So, day 2 and 3. Down in the bag. Time to start day 4. I'll give you a sneak peek because it arrived and it's going to be probably day 4, 5, 6, 7, maybe 8. Here we have the wonderful tale of time. Look at that. See the sparkle. Ha, ha, ha. I can't wait. So yeah, that's coming next. 400 grams of tale as old as time. I would say be going in shop, but I'd be lying because it's already sold. So have a good time, whether it be morning, evening, night, or morning. I forgot afternoon. So yeah, morning, afternoon, evening or night. Have fun. Stay safe. If you go outside, full hazmat suit, gas mask and gloves. Don't forget to wash it as you come back in. I love you all. I hope to see you all again in the future. And love and hugs. Mwah! Bye!